A bill of materials breaks down every component needed to manufacture a product, from the raw materials to the assemblies and sub-assemblies to the quantities of each component. Like when you get a new dresser and the first thing on the instructions is, "What's in this box?" Or how a recipe begins with, "The things you will need." A bill of materials can be single-level or multi-level. A single-level bill of materials for, say, a wheelbarrow might have a wheelbarrow at the top and underneath the wheel, legs, handles, and a bucket. A multi-level bill of materials offers greater details and more levels. So the wheel might need an axle, spacer, and axle brackets. The legs would need bolts and braces. The handles would need a wheel guard and spacers, and the bucket would require different kinds of bolts. It would also outline the quantity, cost, product code, description, and other part specifications. A bill of materials serves as the foundation of production planning systems and provides the data for other business processes. It helps companies plan material purchases, estimate costs, control inventory, track and plan material requirements, and reduce waste.